Hi guys, so I'm going to put out my other videos that I had on my original channel on here. I'm gonna not put the speedo ones or the body posing, bodybuilder posing swimmer ones on here, but I will have all the other ones, so you get to see those again. My channel should be back soon. I'm not sure if it will be, but I think it will be in a week from today, so that one will be back. But in the meantime, I'm going to do a lot of new covers, and I'm going to put the old ones that I had on before in my other channel back on here, except for the speedos and probably doing the posing where I'm not going to put those back on. So enjoy the four covers I've got on here. Not very many, but thank you so much for watching. Bye for now.
Expected to miss 2 to 6 weeks after being diagnosed with a high ankle sprain and a grade 1 sprain to his left knee. He took a deep breath, suffering those injuries for Sunday's loss to White Sox in 38 games.
Thanks for watching.
He's been impressive, swinging 322 batting average.